हेलो बच्चों, लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू चेक द सब्ट्रैक्शन। दिस इज द प्रॉब्लम 8435 - 5324। लार्जर नंबर इज 8435 और मिनुएंट, एंड 5324 is smaller number or subtrahend. Now let's start to solve it right to left. 5 minus 4 we get 1, 3 minus 2 then we get 1, 4 minus 3 again 1, 8 minus 5 then 3. This is the answer or difference. Now it's time to check the answer. So first we will write the difference number, then we will add subtrahend or the smaller number. If we get the larger number as an answer, then we understand the answer of the subtraction is correct. Is it clear? This is the difference number 3111. This is the subtrahend or smaller number 5324. Now we will add 1 plus 4 equal to 5, 1 plus 2 equal to 3, 1 plus 3 equal to 4, 3 plus 5 equal to 8, means the answer is 8435. This is the larger number. We got 8435 is larger number of the subtraction. Now we can say the answer of the subtraction is the correct. Let us understand it with another example. The problem is 6685 - 4320. Let's start to solve it. 5 - 0 - 5, 8 minus 2, 6, 6 minus 3, then 3, 6 minus 4, 2. So, answer of the subtraction is 2365. This is the difference. Let's check the answer. First step, the difference number 2365. Second step, we will add the subtrahend number or smaller number 4320. Let's add these two numbers, 5 plus 0, 5, 6 plus 2, 8, 3 plus 3, 6, 2 plus 4, 6. Good. 6685. This is the larger number of the subtraction. Now we can say the answer of the subtraction is correct. Okay. Now you got it? How to check the answer or difference?